Hi guys, I'm Raj and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my very first video and I'm really very excited. So let me begin by telling you a little bit about myself. I'm an engineering student aspiring to go for an MS in the US in fall 2018. I have a score of 333 in the GRE and 119 in the TOEFL. Apart from that, I also have a stunning undergrad GPA of 3.9 as well as 5 research papers in journals and conferences. So let me tell you what I aim to do through this channel. The aim of this channel is to tell everyone about the application process for MS in general, about GRE, about TOEFL, about how you can build your profile and many more things. So if there's anything more specific that you'd like me to cover, like something about certain universities or certain courses or how to write a statement of purpose, then do leave a comment in the comment box. One more thing that we'll be doing through this channel is profile evaluation. So I'll soon be sharing a link in which you can fill your details and I can have a look at it and suggest what you can do and where you can apply. I do not claim to be any sort of expert, but I've found out a lot of things during my research about universities and their courses, and I think I could help you. And be rest assured, your details will not be shared with anyone. So thank you for watching and please subscribe. Like this video if you want more such videos, and do leave me a comment to tell me what you want me to talk about. Bye.